Good afternoon. Welcome to the beta testing of Vista Radio's audio-visual radio for smartphones, tablets, and laptops. The following is a test run for Cable River's 99.7 The River. Thank you for your participation.
Good afternoon, Mitch Martin here for 99.7 The River FM, based in Cable River and part of the Vista Radio family for audio-visual radio. River weather. It's currently sunny and 19 degrees. Tonight, a low of 7. Tomorrow, more sun and a high of 15. Some weather we're having. Stay tuned after these messages for Janelle with your Camel River calendar update.
Attention, emerging musicians. New Canadian Music and Vista Radio want to give your band money. If you are a Canadian solo artist or band that fits the definition of emerging, then you're on your way. Now, all you've got to do is crack the charts at newcanadianmusic.ca, and you'll be invited to win 10 grand. That's right, 10 grand. If you don't make it, don't worry, a new contest starts every 3 months. Stay in the loop, stay tuned in to 99.7 The River and newcanadianmusic.ca.
Do you have a great event going on in Campbell River? Share it with your community and let us know all about it. If you want the River Roller Community Cruise here to stop by, email us, tell us all about it.
The River Roller, brought to you by Coastline Mazda, Fountain Tire, Marine Harvest Canada, and yours truly, 99.7 The River.
Here's calendar events with your host, Janelle, on 99.7 The River.
Hey, what's up guys? Janelle here. Tons of stuff happening in our small community these days. Join us on October 8th when the City of Campbell River hosts dance and music classes for young children ages 1 through 8. And be sure to pick up your pledge form for next year's 6th annual Riverthon. Every year, 99.7 The River hosts a very special show to raise funds in support of Cameron's Cause for Kids Society. It's never too early to help. For more information, head to 997theriver.ca. News is next.
99.7 The River FM News Updates with Mitch Martin.
The latest surveys from Census Canada show that our little community is rapidly blossoming like the gorgeous environment that surrounds it. Our population has shot to just above 38,000. What was once a well-kept secret is now the world's to know. Campbell River's captivating scenery and ever-evolving culture were big factors in the recent boom, making it the third largest city and fourth largest community on Vancouver Island. 99.7 River News is brought to you by Campbell River Tourism and Mount Washington Alpine Ski Resort, acknowledged as the home of Canada's deepest pile. Opening day is December 6th. Are you ready? Come back next week to Charlie Test when we add live feature shows such as The Big Wheel with James Durant and our ever-popular At Work segment, which I'm obligated to say is now brought to you by the Queensham Liquor Store up the hill at Queensham Crossing, open 9 a.m. to 11 p.m., 7 days a week, great selection, fantastic staff, and the biggest walk-in cooler in the North Island. Here's your host to wrap it all up for 99.7 The River, it's Mitch Martin. Great job, everyone. If anyone has any questions, please just look over and wake me up. This has been the first and most likely only broadcast ever in visual audio format. I'm Mitch Martin saying goodbye for 99.7 The River. Here's a song everyone can enjoy.
Pat, 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 poker face.
This place, a little gambling. poker face. Ma 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 pa 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 poker face. Pa pa poker face. Ma 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 ma.
Can't read my poker face.